Mississippi's unemployment rate near a record low. The Mississippi Department of Employment Security says last month's unemployment was 4.6%. That's the second lowest rate ever recorded. And that is a tenth of a percent higher from the previous month. The number of people working in Mississippi rose by 500 people to 1,217,000.